As the sun dips low on the horizon, the Amtrak Empire Builder is at Culbertson, Montana. Normally, it would be daylight to beyond Havre. Running about 8 hours late, the train will see little daylight through Montana. Havre is a main division point for the BNSF railway. It's now about 7 in the morning, and the builder has just passed the Montana-Idaho state line. It is rare to be able to video here, because this would be reached in the wee hours of the morning. There is an advantage to being late. The train is traveling along the Kootenay River. At 8:15, a quick stop is made at Sandpoint, Idaho. Up to this point, the train has been traveling over the tracks of the former Great Northern Railway. From here to Spokane, it will be on the former Northern Pacific Railroad. Currently, the Sandpoint Depot is under renovation. We're out to sea on Lake Pend'Oreille. Washington and Spokane are not far ahead.